Welcome to DC.
Back in the day, one of the first of his kind. It was like LeBron James, Carmelo Anthony was here, then even before that, there's even great players like Michael Jordan out there, Moses Malone, stuff like that. So it's an honor to hopefully restart the building progress and the popularity of this event again.
Competitive, and a lot of players up north, you see them playing, and that's what you see. Toughness.
Like a hidden hole, sort of like we tackling, and we crank so hard because we be practicing.
Competition is amazing. Playing against good people like me or other players that's really good is good because it makes me better and makes everybody better.
Players before, a lot of players I've seen on YouTube and stuff, just heard their names before. So it's just amazing to come out and play with them, play against them, and it's just great competition.
Some of the best players that's in the league right now, some of the players that's working to get in the league, played in this game.
I'm trying to do it just because of them.
Definitely an honor to be in the same game that some guys who are pros now and college players have been in too. So you know, it's an honor, but you know, humble beginning. So I'm excited though. Now backyard, so I'll end my essence, and now backyard, jump yard, guys.